the most important piece of my advice is to invest your time and effort to keep yourself physically and mentally healthy. Try to eat healthy food, exercise, and see your doctors regularly, and meditate.